the Nintendo Switch OLED, or Nintendo Switch OLED model, to give it the clunky official name, is an upgraded take on the Nintendo Switch with a larger display with an OLED rather than LCD panel. And it's coming this fall. It's not the Nintendo Switch Pro we'd been expecting, as there's number 4K output when docked. But there's still a suite of upgrades that arguably make the new Switch the console to get. Everything we know about the Nintendo Switch 2, the best Nintendo Switch games right now plus, where to buy Nintendo Switch OLED and there's not long to wait as the new Switch is coming in October. Here's everything you need to know about the Nintendo Switch OLED. Nintendo Switch OLED release date and price, image credit, Nintendo. The Nintendo Switch OLED will go on sale October 8th for a price of $349. That's $50 more expensive than the original Switch, which launched at $299, and it's a good $150 more than the $199 Nintendo Switch Lite. For the extra dollars, the OLED Switch is not just offering a new 7-inch display but also new grey-white Joy-Con controllers and matching dock. Nintendo Switch OLED specs: Switch OLED original Switch display 7-inch OLED touchscreen, 6.2-inch LED touchscreen resolution, 720p handheld, 1080p docked, 720p handheld, 1080p docked storage, 64GB, expandable, 32GB, expandable, chipset custom Nvidia Tegra X1 custom Nvidia Tegra X1 battery life approximately 4.5 to 9 hours approximately. 4.5 to 9 hours connectivity, USB-C, 3.5mm audio, microSD, wired LAN USB-C, 3.5mm audio, microSD size 9.5x4x0.55 inches, 9.4x4x0.55 inches, weight approximately 0.93 pounds approximately 0.88 pounds. Nintendo Switch OLED new features, image credit, Nintendo. We had wanted to see a Nintendo Switch come with a 4K output when docked and a boosted chipset for more gaming performance. But unfortunately we may need to wait until the Nintendo Switch 2 for that. However, the Nintendo Switch OLED still has some desirable features. Obviously, there's the new 7-inch OLED panel, which is larger than the 6.2-inch screen on the original Switch. Image credit, Nintendo. Because it is an OLED panel on the new Switch, it will offer better colors and contrast than LCD, as well as wider viewing angles. Just look at how the iPhone 12 OLED display offers an upgrade over LCD displays in older iPhones. The only thing that remains unclear is whether the OLED panel will offer an improved resolution. Nintendo has only said the new Switch will offer HD gaming when docked. Image credit, Nintendo. So we'd hazard a guess that means 1080p resolution when the Switch OLED is in its dock and potentially 720p when used in handheld mode. Upping the display resolution without increasing the power of the chip would likely mean the Switch would struggle to deliver good frame rates in some of the best Nintendo Switch games. Nintendo's promo video for the Switch OLED also mentions enhanced audio, so you should experience better sound to go alongside the boosted display.